Gate slaps a deck and they are on their way. The weekend is officially underway. Heading towards turn number one. That's going to be Jake Plesher on point, working his way into the second straightaway. Owning this one as he heads towards turn number two. Turn number two still off. Jake Plesher running it out, heading towards the last turn. He's got a turn straightaway. Two riders behind him battling on, but guess what? Losing a couple over there. Turn number two, bringing it back to the line. With Plesher on point, it's going to be Plesher.
Gates last time they are off on round number two. Turn number one. Yeah, it looks like that might be the two and one on the lap right in front. With Plesher in the two. Head down the second straightaway towards turn number two. Looks like Napper on point. And it is Napper out in front, heading towards that last turn. He's got to turn the straightaway. Likes what he sees out in front of him. Nothing but track. With one straightaway to go. Check out that side window, though. It's going to be Napper. Plesher. It is time. They are off. Had to hit down the front straightaway towards turn number one. They're going to land that block to their knees. Oh, Fletcher showed up in a little no show. Had to hit towards turn number two. That guy, Jake Plesher, leading the way. Got Justin Napper in that two spot. Rolling down that third straightaway. Plesher closest to the finish line, although he is the furthest away. Coming back out. Still Plesher on 20. Napper not two spot. Bring it back this way. Fletcher, Napper, Dawson.
$13. Number 36, $40 class.